21 now, and I think I really realized the worth and the innocence of this song. And it's cool to play tribute to my younger self. So I recorded it and put it on the EP.